about 3 hours ago. Dudes. About 3 hours ago at 11:45 a.m., there was the first strike of a series of coronal mass ejections that are destined to hit Earth in the coming hours.